The position of government chief whip fell vacant when Thomas Tayeba resigned to contest for deputy speaker in March this year. In the recent mini-shuffle, President Yoweri Museveni elevated Obua from the Minister of State for Sports to the office of government chief whip. In his address, Obua committed to add value to the office for government chief whip and also issued a strong warning to the staff under him that it's not going to be business as usual.
Additionally, the expectations of the team from the substitute is to add value into the game, is to bring substance into the game, is to bring energy into the game. That is the spirit in which I come from Minister of Education and Sports to join the office of the Prime Minister and also to join Parliament. I come in that spirit as a substitute to add value to what has been going on.
The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, who presided over the handover ceremony at Parliament, tasked the new whip to bridge the gap between ministers and parliamentary committee chairpersons.
Supposed to help us process government business through whipping our members of parliament to participate through attendance, both in committees and in the plenary. This will be achieved through building a culture, like you have said, of teamwork.
Tayeba underscored the need to build consensus in parliament across political divide.
Work very well and respect the opposition in the house. It's not a competition of who is winning, who is, no. The moment you come to a concession, you know what, in negotiation there is what we call ZOPA. ZOPA means zone of possible agreement. You start from red lines, extreme lines, but all of you should be working toward the green line.
Tayeba also tipped Obua not ever to force legislators to support a matter against their own will.
On MPs, let the ministers come and explain themselves. Because once the ministers explain, then all MPs understand what they are passing. And when they go out, they'll be able to defend what they passed on the floor. But the moment you force it through, and then you go out, an MP says, but I don't understand what we... I was told I must vote yes. Then it becomes a problem. So these colleagues are so friendly, they will welcome you.
MPs also spoke out on their expectations from the new government chief whip.
Come then, Hamson Obua as our new whip. I believe the president had no better choice than that one. That was the best choice he could make. And he's welcome. Obua has been one of the best backbenchers. If you wanted a best legislator from the backbench, you could only identify Obua. So we welcome him.
I'm going to congratulate our government chief whip, Honorable Dennis Hampson Obua, for attaining that seat of being government chief whip after being a state minister for education and sports in the docket of sports. He has done so well in the sports docket, like he has explained to us. This time round, when they went to Birmingham, none of the athletes disappeared.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.